Yes, indeed. I used to be stuck in the yards, shunting trains for the other engines, but I still persevered.